champion. Introducing first to my left, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6'3" inches tall, weighed at 155 pounds. He represents Exiled MMA. He is a brawling fighter from Middleville, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Seth the Slow. His opponent, to my right, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 6 foot tall, he weighed in at 165 pounds. He also represents Exile MMA. He is an all-around fighter from Warsaw, Indiana. Ladies and gentlemen,
in the pros, they'll find you. In the pros, they'll find you, bro. Hey, up here. Hey. They will. At least $500. Sometimes two.
Got that.
to illegal blow to the back of the helmet while the fighter's head was stationary on the ground. It is an illegal blow, giving a disqualification to the red corner, which gives the win to the blue corner, Robert Super Bass Hudson.
That was a good match, bro. Right?